Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we will see part 2 of aromaticity. Aniline, they are completely conjugated most cyclic hydrocarbons. This is the structure which we will talk about. 10 aniline. It is cyclic pi bonds and conjugated and follow the rule having 10 pi electron, but due to the junction of trans hydrogen having non-bonded repulsion more, therefore it is highly unstable, hence it is not aromatic. When interacting hydrogen of the ring is replaced by bridging methylene group having 10 pi electron and shows a resonance highly stable, it is an aromatic compound. Next compound is 14 aniline. It is an aromatic compound. It follows all the condition of aromaticity. Now it is the time to see the tricks which will be very helpful.
We must have a short revision of this in a tabular format and we should all know about it very nicely and thorough. First, aromatic compounds should be stable. It must contain 4 and plus 2 pi and the integers should be 2, 6, 10, 14 and 18. It should be a cyclic conjugated sp3 carbon and planar. Whereas in case of an anti-aromatic, it is unstable 4 and pi electrons and the integer value will be 4, 8, 12 and 16, cyclic conjugated sp2 carbon and planar. And in case of a non-aromatic, regular, but the integer value will be an odd number. It is a non-cyclic and it will also be a sp3 carbon, but the geometry is 3D in structure. So after knowing this whole format, we will undergo now for calculation. Let's begin. In this case, it contains 2 pi, therefore it is aromatic. As we have seen over here, 2 electron, it is aromatic, therefore over here it is aromatic. Whereas in this case, in this structure, it contains 6 electron, 2 of lone pair, 2 this, 4, 6, therefore it is an aromatic compound. Whereas in this case, this is this formula of how we calculate the pi electrons. 4n plus 2 pi equals to pi electron, therefore over here there are 4 electrons, therefore over here it is 4, and then we get an integer which is nothing but a non-aromatic compound. This structure is also 2 pi electron as the lone pair we calculate, and but it is a non-aromatic because it is does not follow Huckel's rule as it does not undergo resonance. Whereas in this case, naphthalene compound, total electrons are 10 and the formula we know it is 4n plus 2 equals to pi electron, therefore over here it comes 10 and after that we get 2, which is nothing but aromatic compound, we conclude over here. Whereas in this case of benzene, it contains 6 electrons, it is also an aromatic. As we see,
thank you for watching.